Wherever in the world you find humans, you'll also find dogs. From the tundra to the tropics, on our streets and in our living rooms, humans and dogs share a deep bond that stretches back thousands of years. Throughout history, dogs have been our helpers and our protectors, our most trusted friends and our closest companions. They are a part of our societies and cultures. They are even part of our families. But how did we get here? Where did dogs come from? To answer these questions, we have to travel several thousand years back in time to meet the wolves that would become dogs. Ancient wolves and early humans lived near each other for thousands of years, crossing paths and hunting some of the same animals. Both species lived in family groups where they developed social skills like communication and cooperation. Scientists believe these similarities set the evolution of dogs in motion. Most ancient wolves were afraid of people, and that group evolved into today's modern wolves. But some ancient wolves were less fearful. They ventured in closer to humans, eating food scraps or sharing kills. The wolves that stayed were friendlier, and humans let them live nearby. With a regular food source, these wolves flourished and had many pups. They passed on their friendliness to their offspring. After many generations, their bodies even began to change shape. A step on the way to domestication, proto-dogs were smaller than wolves and much less aggressive. With the proto-dog's friendliness came other traits. Their teeth became smaller. Their snouts shortened. They developed curly tails, splotchy coats, and floppy ears. Eventually, they looked less like wolves and more like dogs. Fast forward a few thousand years. People began breeding dogs for different jobs, like herding sheep. During the Victorian era, people bred dogs with interesting traits until we had hundreds of different breeds. From Bulldog to Pomeranian, from Cocker Spaniel to the Noble Mutt, dogs have become more than our pets. They are our constant companions, our co-workers, and our family. Scientists study them. Artists draw inspiration from them. And kids beg to bring them home. The bond between humans and dogs began over 15,000 years ago. Where will it go from here?